My name is Michaela Encarnacion. I was born in the Philippines and I'm proud to represent the Filipino-American community of the San Francisco Bay Area, a place that I've called home since I was 5 years old. About 4.5 years ago, I decided to move back to the Philippines by myself, and boy, was that the ultimate adventure. Stepping out of my comfort zone challenged but humbled me and made me obsessed with traveling and exploring different cultures. I became involved with many causes, from education, poverty alleviation, and special needs, like Best Buddies Manila and their End the R-Word campaign. This was very special to me because both of my younger brothers were diagnosed on the autism spectrum. I believe it has helped shape who I am and ultimately impacted the rest of my life. I hope you can join me on my Miss Asian Global 2017 journey in continuing to raise autism awareness and promoting inclusion. Maraming salamat po.